let's get this case sorted. Have you got the visual file from case number 67?
Scott Lee here with another fabulous vlog again in the, well, God decided to open up the heavens. Thanks. Today we are going to be exploring the haunted woods. Thanks, truck. Oh, did you bring the bleeper with you? So that way I don't get demonetized. Okay, according to the myths and legends in this place, the woods are haunted by a monster called the Man in the Woods. Apparently he's a demon. Are you down there? No answer. But sure, we'll find out when we go in. Off we go to the gates of hell. Okay guys, so as you can see, we are now in the woods. I'm here with my cameraman Tim. Say hi, Tim.
Boss, you said you wouldn't mention my name.
Just say fucking hi.
Hi guys.
That's better. Anyway guys, you are not here for that little bitch over there of a cameraman. You're here for moi. So, as I was saying earlier, these woods are ancient, haunted, cursed. There's monsters here. As if anyone believes in that shit anymore. And if you are, you're probably still in that piece.
Mr. Lee, you can't say that.
Shut up, you little. No one gives a fuck about your opinions. Keep them to yourself. You are here to film, not make commentary. Remember,
yes.
My money is paying for your sister's bloody treatments. So if I were you, I'd just do my goddamn job.
Yes, Mr. Lee.
Don't make me shiz.
Are those my shoes?
Yeah. Help with that bitch.
No. Exactly. Mr. Lee.
Come here and get the phone now.
Yes, Mr. Lee.
Hurry up and get the goddamn thumbnail. Sorry about that, guys. A certain someone didn't fucking charge the camera.
It wasn't my job.
I don't fucking care. You're the cameraman. Give me the spare camera. Go up ahead and film, and if you see anything, I'm taking the credit for it, okay?
Yes, Mr. Lee. I don't know if I want to go off by myself in these woods. Huh. Not so bad. I mean, really, it's just some trees and stuff. I can hear birds and everything. It's actually not. Hello? Do you guys hear that? Oh well. I'm sure it's nothing terrible.
Hey guys, so Tim's gone off now further into the woods to see if he can find anything interesting. I doubt that because he's a bit of a tool. No offense to him. Like, there's nothing down there. Like, Pennywise, Georgie, he's down there. No answer. Like, either this demon exists or he doesn't. I fall into the category of thinking that he doesn't. Like, but, huh? What do you know?
This looks valuable. Maybe it was one of the peoples who went missing here. Bet it's worth a pretty penny. There's some value in this place after all. What the hell has he got? Tim! No reply, as usual.
Okay guys, so I'm apparently on my f***ing own. That's just great. I have no idea where Tim is because he decided to be a Maybe he drowned in the river. You know, you never know. Like, he did say to me he couldn't swim, so at least the fish will have something nice to nibble on. Oh wait, there's nothing on him. He's a skinny f***.
I think something as old and ancient as this place would have something interesting. But no, it doesn't. For fuck's sake, like, oh, what's this?
Oh, never mind. Today just got a little bit better. Found myself some money. More money than you bitches will ever f***ing have. Okay guys, seriously, I hope you all appreciate what I do for you. Did you guys hear that? Like, what? Is that an animal or something? What the?
Okay, maybe I might have been a bit wrong. I feel like I'm being watched.
Bloody camera keeps cutting out, missing all the bloody good bits.
Two-faced.
Who's there? Tim?
You're fake. Defiler. Betrayed your friends.
No, what?
User.
I don't know if you can hear this, but this fucking voice.
Fake friend. Pretender.
What the fuck?
Two-faced.
What? No, I'm not like that. You don't fucking know me.
Rasnitch.
My faces of lies. Spreader of lies.
It's not true!
Oh, but it is, boy.
I didn't do
Manipulator.
You never cared.
Marquis of Snakes.
A wolf in sheep's clothing. Mother doesn't want you anymore.
I do. Yes, you are. No one wants you.
It's not true!
Spreader of false ideas.
Alright lads, I'm heading the hell out of here. Okay, I think I was wrong. There's something wrong with this place. There's the exit. I don't know where Tim is. Tim! Wait, there's something moving there.
Okay, I'm getting the fuck out of here. There's someone around here.